Hello everyone, my name is Shivam Joshi. Welcome back to another tutorial. Today we'll be learning how to play the tabs for the song called Dil Mein Ho Tum. It's a song sung by Arman Malik in the movie Cheat India and was requested to me by Priyanka Mishra, so shout out to her. And as usual, if you want the written tabs of this song, there will be a link in the description box down below, so make sure to check that out. And the tabs are very easy. For this song, we will also play the intro. I have included the intro in this lesson, and it will not be an arpeggio. I'll show you the simple tabs that you can play for the intro. Yes, let's get started. Please make sure to subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon. Okay everyone, so the intro of the song goes like this. Right, I hope you got that. Starts on 7th fret of 2nd string, 9, 7 of 1st, 6, 9 of 2nd. This is the first part, then 7 of 2nd again, 9 of 1st, 7, 6. This is the second part, and for the third part, start on 5th fret of 2nd string, 9, 7, 5 again. Then give a stroke on 4th fret of 2nd string, hammer on pull on 5, like this. Then give a stroke on 6th fret of 3rd string. Okay, so all in all, what you're playing is that. Then the first line of the song goes like this. Okay, so starts on 12th fret of 2nd string, 12, 11, 12, 9 and hammer on 11, like this. Then 12, 14, 12, 11, 9 and hammer on pull off 11, 7, 9 and slide down to 11, 9, 11. Okay, so what you're playing is right, I hope you got that. Okay, after that you have to play like this. Right, so give a stroke on 7th fret and hammer on 9, 11, 12, 11. Like this. Okay, now you have to play both these two lines one more time. So let's play it together really slow. Okay,
Okay, I hope you got that. After that, it goes like this. So give a stroke on 11th fret of 2nd string hammer on 12. Then 11 of 1st. 9. 11. You have to play this line one more time. So what you're playing is. Right. After that, it goes like this. Okay, so give a stroke on 12th fret of 2nd string, 9 of 1st, 11 and slide down 12, 11, 9, 12 of 2nd, 11, 2 strokes on 9 of 1st. Right, then after a pause, without giving a stroke, give a hammer on pull off on 11th fret with this. Then give a stroke on 12 of 2nd and slide up to 11. Okay, so whatever it is not as complicated as it looks, it is quite easy. Still, if you have any confusion, you can refer the written tabs. There will be a link in the description box down below. So, what you're playing for this line is. You can also further extend this slide to 9th fret like this. Or you can also keep it till 11. Right, go with the feel. Right, the line Dil Mein Ho Tum goes like this. Okay, so give a stroke on 9th fret of 2nd string, 2 strokes on 11, 12, without giving a stroke slide up to 11 and 9, like this. Right, then again give a stroke on 9th fret of 2nd string, hammer on 11, 9, 11, 9 and hammer on pull off on 11. Add up to 7. So what you're playing till here is. Okay, then again give us about 7th fret of 2nd string. 9 and slide down to 11. 2 strokes on 11. 12. 11. 9 and hammer on 11. 9. Okay, so what you're playing is. Right, I hope you got that. Then you have to play this line one more time, but before that, you have to play like this. Right, so give us one 14th fret. So I have 12, 11 and 9. Then again play the whole line. Okay, I hope you got that. Now when you will play this line for the third time, you have to play like this. Okay, there is a slight change in the initial part. So again give a stroke on 9th fret of 2nd string, 11, then 9 of 1st, 12 of 2nd, slide up to 11, 9, like this. Right, then after that give a stroke on 14th fret, 9, 11, 9 and hammer on pull off 11, add up to 7. So what you're playing is, right, and after that it is exactly the same. Right, I hope you got that. So guys, I guess that's it for the tutorial of the song called Dil Mein Ho Tum, sung by Arman Malik in the movie called Cheat India. For any doubts, queries or requests, get in touch with me on Instagram. My Insta ID is right over here. And yeah, please don't forget to drop a like for this video guys, and please also don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon. Alright, thank you guys, thanks for watching.